I'm Dr. Phil Bowman from the Department of Environment and Primary Industries. We're standing outside the AgriBio Data Center, which is a facility that houses our advanced scientific computing system. In other sections of the tour of AgriBio, you'll see inside some of our laboratories, and in particular, you'll see the instruments that we use to collect important data about animals, plants, and microbes. Many of these instruments generate a lot of data, and by a lot, I mean terabytes each day. That's an awful lot of information to store, to process, and analyze. And it's for this reason that increasingly our scientists are using advanced computing systems to capture the full benefit of this deluge of data to the benefit of Australian farmers. Our computing system has three main components. There are a large number of very fast computers, and the total capacity of those computers is equivalent to more than 1,000 of the very latest PCs. We also have a large storage system that's used to hold all of this research data. It needs to be very fast. Its current capacity is equivalent to 1,400 terabytes of storage space. We also have a very fast network which allows us to connect all of those computers and the data storage system together, allowing us to move the data around quickly and efficiently. Many of the tasks that we perform on this system are very challenging. Some of them can take more than a month to complete. Others need more than a terabyte of computer memory to actually be able to perform the analysis. In total, our system has processed more than 200,000 jobs in the last 3 months alone. On average, that's more than 15,000 jobs each week. One of the more demanding tasks that we run through this system is the analysis of full-length DNA sequence. A bull or a cow has more than 3 billion components, and one of our projects has already collected the DNA for more than 1,100 animals. If we were to process those data so that we are comparing all of the animals and looking for differences between them, and we were to run that analysis on a single but powerful PC, it would take us 3 years to complete that analysis. But with our system that has many processors and we can distribute the load across those processors, we're able to reduce the time taken down to just 1 week, which makes a huge difference, obviously. We've been able to take advantage of this fantastic capability in a number of projects, but one of the ones that has been a focus of recent attention is the 1,000 Bull Genomes Project, which is an international endeavor that's actually helping to deliver key outcomes to the dairy industry. In this project, there are more than 20 collaborating organizations who have collected DNA on their local animals, and they've sent that DNA information through to AgriBio, which is the headquarters of this particular project. And we've used our computing system to undertake a series of major analyses. I think it's a real credit to both the researchers here at AgriBio and to the facilities here that Australia was chosen to take the lead in this really important project. Our scientists have to tackle tough research problems quickly and efficiently in order to deliver new and improved outcomes for farmers as soon as possible. Our advanced computing system is playing a key role in helping to transform a deluge of data into practical outcomes that deliver improved profitability for Australian farmers.